So this is especially exciting because we've been working on positive self-talk and compassion and mercy for past decisions for a couple of months, this client and I. So it's the gift that keeps on giving, you know?